St. Louis standout Lauren Gray is not quite ready to give up the spotlight.
You'll never know if you'll ever try to forget your past and simply be mine. So I dare you to let me be your one and only. I promise I'm
sorry.
Sorry.
Thank you. Nice.
Finally, the judges can take a moment to deliberate.
Okay, first word we have was a little yes.
No.
Oh, three no's.
Yeah, I had a maybe, so that's a no.
I love her tone, and she totally screwed up. Jen, Hirsch, and Lauren. Congratulations, you guys are going through. Thank you.
So Lauren and Jen now have reason to celebrate.
Should I give up? Or should I just keep chasing pavements?
Thank you.
You have my heart now, I want it back. I'm starting to see everything you lack.
I started that a key too high.
Yeah, a little bit too high.
Is my mic on?
I have never had my heart beat this much for so long.
Is there any way I can start, just do the chorus again, Lord?
Can I sing a little bit more, please? There's a lot of dynamics to it. I just don't feel like I've shown you everything. Just a little bit, please. Tiny, tiny bit, pretty please.
I think we're good, though. I mean, you know.
Okay, just a tiny please. I won't disappoint
you. Okay, one note.
Yeah! There you go. That was
thank
a one,
you.
But okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that where she was going with that?